I'm the morning anchor here at KPIX 5. I spend a lot of time here in the makeup room because we're always kind of like primping and preening, trying to make sure we're TV ready. And I always have some coffee in hand because we get in pretty early in the morning. We have a 4:30 show from 4:30 to 7. So we need this stuff to get us going. Let me show you around a little bit. So every morning we come in here, get ready, and then it's off to the studio. I love working the morning shift personally because I can be home with my family later in the afternoon and at night. And professionally, I love it because a lot of stuff goes on during this shift. And I get in, log into my computer, and then we're off for a 2.5 hour show. It's a beast of a show, but it's great. We have a huge team that works on the show, and we would not be able to do our jobs without any of them. So then, right before the show ends, about 6:45, I head downstairs to the CBSN set, so let's go there. Okay guys, so I still have my coffee in hand, but I'm gonna show you the CBSN set. This is our new 24-hour streaming service set. So around 6:45, before the show ends at 7, I come down here and I mic up, put my little earpiece in so I can hear a different set of producers and directors. And then I anchor the 7 to 8 o'clock show by myself. Okay, so after the CBSN morning show is over, then I usually come back here. Actually, that's not true. I usually go get coffee because again, much needed in the morning shift. But I keep busy around here. I also have on Thursdays, I host a show, Bay Area Focus. And that's a pretty cool show. It's a community-based show, so we have organizations come on, we have companies come on, artists, writers, authors, and it's just cool to see what people here in the Bay Area are doing and are interested about. So that's always a cool show. It runs on the CW on Sunday morning, so if you haven't checked it out, you should check it out. I also have the honor and the privilege of covering our Students Rising Above stories, which is really cool. I have met some incredible students who have faced so much adversity in their life, and they're rising above it, going to college, doing their thing, going into, you know, pre-med programs, things like that. So be sure and check out our Students Rising Above too. Am I sounding like a commercial now? I just think that we have such great stories here at KPIX, so you really, really have to check them all out. Okay, another thing I do, and this is so much fun, but we have to head up to the studio for this one. All right, so we're back in the studio, and this is what the fun thing is I love to do. So Diana Franco and I, we host a show on social media. It's called In the Mix on Pix, and we go over, I don't know, all of the fun topics that whatever people are talking about. So sometimes we talk about the latest toys coming out, or we talk about, the Grammy nominations or the Oscar nominations. So if you haven't checked it out, check out In the Mix. So then after all of the morning duties are done, I sit down and work on the noon show. So we have our noon show from 12 to 12:30. And then right after that, I'm out of here. Where's my coffee?